So rumor has it you're going to shave your head at the January 5th in-service thing.
That's true.